Good morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday. We still have 2 minutes, but I'm just starting my stream a little early, waiting for people to come in. So just a little bit of a reminder, we have this Friday, I'm doing a morning stream, and then I'm going to be out of town, and the next stream will be on Instagram, which I can send you guys a link later for whenever I am guest teaching for Coastal City Ballet in Vancouver, Canada. Anyone can take it, but it's more geared towards the professional ballet dancers in the company. And then after that, I think I have a Monday and a Wednesday. And for hopefully soon, I will come together for a consistent schedule. I finally got my summer schedule yesterday, but of course it's still tentative. So once it goes live and it is sent out and it's permanent and it's set, I will be able to set you guys a schedule that you'll be able to count on, rather than, is there ballet on Monday? Is there ballet on Wednesday? Is it Friday? Was it in morning? Is it at night? I will have it at a set time for hopefully the rest of the summer. And I'm also considering offering some more classes, but doing them over Zoom. But they'd be definitely, probably either the morning or during the day. All right. It is 11, so let's officially get started for class today. We're going to start facing the bar. And first, or actually no, let's start in parallel. We're going to go right, left, right, left, pressing over, we're going to cross over, push, push, and calf stretch, 6, 7, 8, front and flex and point and close and side and flex and point and close to the back and flex and point and close port de bras, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, push over the toes, plie, push over the toes, plie, cross over, and 2, stretching that arch calf stretch, turning it out, tendu, and flex and point, inside and flex and point, and back and flex and point, point bra over to the side. We'll go plie, rolling up through the feet, and we'll find a balance in first. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started with our first tendu facing the bar. And to 5th and lower, grand plie, 2, three, four, all the way forward, six, to second. Demi-plie, low arm. Double demi, up to grand plie, over to the bar, to fourth. Demi-plie, rise. Double demi, rise. Grand plie, point raw away from the bar, to fifth. Demi-plie, rise. Demi-plie double, rise. Grand plie. And we'll do a cambré back. Let's keep our arm in first. And we'll finish on the right side. All right, here we go with pliés. Plie second. We're going to repeat with arms. One and two. and one, change, change. Side and side, side plie and push. Back and back and back, front, back and side, inside plie, push. Let's go plie, rise up, find a susu balance with our nice apalm long. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Fifth position.
Thank you.
fifth brush plie close. Back two, brush plie close. Side two, three, plie and brush and brush and plie and plie. One, two, and brushing it through, and a one, two, and brushing it through, and a one, two, three, plie, and back, and side, plie, plie. Let's take another balance, rise up, passe balance this time. One more time. One, two, plie, brush through, and a one, two, plie, brush through, and four, straight, then plie, and a front, and side, back, plie, front, plie, and back, back, plie it through, and a front, plie it through, and a four, three, two, plie, and one, two, plie, plie, rise up, passe balance. All right, here we go. Maybe. Speaker, but that's okay. That thing is very old. Susu and finish. All right, let me move my phone closer, you guys. We're gonna move on to a rond de jambe. I apologize about that, but at least it was the end of the combination, right? So, rond de jambes. We're going to do easy plie, carried around. Plie, carried around, five, six, seven, eight, off the floor, little higher, and then 90, six, seven, eight, plie, around, plie, around, and four, three, two, one, just off the floor, a little bit higher, and then 90, side, front. Close fifth. Let's do circular port-a-bras. Reverse, like we do every Wednesday, take it to a stretch of choice. All right, plie, carried around, plie, carried around, four rond de jambes. Small, bigger, 90. Reverse. rehearse the whole thing. All right, here we go. And we're gonna stay a little bit longer in that attitude devant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. With your arm up. down, side, down, side, down, attitude, extend. Actually, let's not take that too long. We'll go straight to the left side. Hopefully there's enough music. Let's see. Petite butt ma. Let me hear the music. No frappes today. Let me show it on this leg first. So we're gonna go preparation 7, 8. We can bring our arms down. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Quick petite butt ma reverse. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Quick 6 up the leg and 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. And front, back, front, back, front. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Petite butt ma. So the same exact thing in pause. If you want an added challenge, you can do the whole combination or half of the combination on releve. So pattern. Hold, hold. 3 in a row. 1, 1, 3 in a row. 3 in a row. Hold. 3 in a row. Hold. Quick. Petite. Butt mons coupe back to reverse. Hold. 1, 2. Stay. 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 stay, stay. Da, 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 da. The second time when you're doing the reverse, that's when it starts coming up the leg to passe. And then we're doing petit battement and passe. All right, here we go. Make sure you're nice and tall on that supporting leg, lifting the front of those hips, elongating your lower back, weight over your toes, without rolling on the ankles, feeling your pinky toes on the floor, engaging your turnout from the tops of your hips. All right.
Straight forward.
whatever you'd like.
Thank you.
Opera San Antonio, and I got to perform as a gypsy, and it was so amazing to perform with not only a live music and then also opera singers on stage singing and dancing. It was so much fun. So this brings back lots of good memories. Let's do attitude swing, swing, brush, and front, two, front, two, side, two, side, two, back, and back. Closh, closh, straight, and two to the back, two to the side, two to the front. Other side right away, hopefully. So closh, closh, brush and a close and a up, and two, three, and a four to the side, two, three, and a four to the back, six, and seven, eight, attitude, swing, swing, brush straight, knee, and a back, and a side, and a front. All right, here we go. Bar music. Let's see. All right, let's go straight on Foss. We're gonna go 7, 8, 1. And two, side, and two, back, and two, coupe, coupe, one, and two, side, and two, back, and two, coupe, coupe, reverse, one, and two, side, and two, and front, and two, coupe, coupe, and back, and two, side, and two, front, and two, coupe, same leg that you just worked with, and we'll finish. All right, one and two, en quoi, then two coupes. Thank you.
reverse arabesque. And six, swish, seven, swish, eight. And one, open two. Port de bras, three, four. Coming up, five, six. Let's go plie, little soft glee side. Seven, eight. So one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six. Swing seven and eight, and one, open two, and three, and four. Coming up five, and six, glee side, seven, eight. Let's go right, left, right, left. Just using, think of how much you can really twist those shoulders without moving your hips. Just your upper body, feeling the twist, twist. Into the fingers, nice energy. And also, even though we're standing in fifth, feeling pushing those knees, pushing straight down to the floor, lifting up, and feeling your whole all 10 toes supporting those ankles on the floor. Here we go. Six, seven, eight. Yes, flat, pas de bourrée. flat, back, side, front. Right knee closing back. Left knee closing back. Turn or releve, closing back. If you need to, take a step back. And then we'll go left, but with a pique, plie, pas de bourrée. Pique, plie, pas de bourrée. Releve, releve. Turn from fifth or balance. All right. Here we go. Oh. Actually, hear it first. Here, listen. Space to travel forward again. All right, or you can just walk, or if you have enough room, you don't need to move, just hold it. All right, here we go. On time. All right, here we go. On our right leg, let's do it. Here we go. Follow along.
Thank you so much for joining me again. I will see you guys live again on Friday at 11 a.m. Same time, same place. See you in a few days. Thanks, guys.